distinguished delegate of Austria to make a statement.
Thank you, Madam President. Distinguished delegates, ladies and gentlemen. We are particularly proud of hosting one among the four main duty stations at Vienna, and it has become a landmark of Austria. Now, I would like to bring your attention on Austria's role on this goal of protection of women's rights. Protection of women's rights is a priority of Austrian foreign policy, which includes protection of rights of women and children, promotion of freedom of religion and beliefs, protection of religious minorities, and combating human trafficking. Austria also advocates this issue of human rights at all levels of the United Nations, such as the European Union, the European Council, the Organization for Security and Cooperation of Europe, the Austrian Development Corporation, and its relationship with the third countries. The more the world comes together, the more the responsibility we have to look into what happens elsewhere. In this globalized era, what we need is the United Nations, the European Union, and the Organization for Security and Cooperation. Now, it's high time that we perceive gender in a spectrum instead of two sets of opposing ideals. Along with the United Nations, let us make the world a little bit better for the generation to come. Thank you.